Yo guys, what is going on? It's Mark here. Welcome back to some more Pokemon Shield. We're on part number 12. So last episode, we finally beat Alistair and headed through the... I don't even remember what the forest's name is called, but we're going to go back in there. Like I said, I was probably going to do like a little half episode or spend an episode in this forest kind of exploring it and seeing what's going on before jumping into the next gym. And that's exactly what we're going to... The Glimwood Tangle. Because we didn't do a whole lot of exploring, we just apparently took the right path out of here. But I wanted to try and catch some stuff, see if there's any overworld spawns, fight any trainers along the way. Try to level up. I don't know what that is over there, but I don't have it. Madam Judy. I don't know what that is. That's probably gonna... Really? Yeah, I was super effective against it, but it still almost killed me in one turn. This baby evolve form stuff is going to kill me. I'm gonna need some people to evolve. Like Pancham, what are you doing down here, buddy? You have been with me for forever. And Didi. I should have made some more coffee. Oh, man. This might not go over so well. The next gym. Attack fell. Great, geez, man. Saw that bar move. Pancham's level 35. I'm gonna need some evolutions to start curing, guys. What is this? Looks like a little troll. Oh my gosh, that is strong. It looks terrifying. It looks like Sneasel's like long lost cousin. Really? Oh, is it a ghost? I killed it. Wow. Self. What is wrong with me? Okay, I don't want to lead out with Axew just because he's almost dead. Oh, but Corviswire can do it. Lunamoss. All of you swans. There must be some rare Pokemon in here or something, man. U-turn could be good. That's kind of some creepy music to it. In the grass. Another one? Okay, yep. Got it. Morgrim. Okay, what type is this? Dark Fairy. Do I even... Nah. Just not something I absolutely, like, need or really want. Snore? Yeah, it could be good. I don't know what that does. There has to be like some secret in here, right? Some secret mons or something. What is it? If it's something I already have, I'll be... dude. Oranguru. I caught one when I was... I still haven't beat it, Ultra Sun and Moon. I'm really close to the end, but I had one on my team for a while because it looked cool. If I had an evolved form, it'd be badass, but I just can't stand it. Like I thought it'd be a good Pokemon, and after trying it out for a while, I just didn't like it. Axe is level 34 though. We probably could. I mean, this forest doesn't seem to have much to offer. We potentially could go to the next gym already. I'm not seeing why not. I mean, let me try and go this way, see if there's some cool stuff that I missed maybe. And if there's not much left in here, and we're still not, like, too terrible at the time, I mean, we could. But I guess we'll just play it by ear and see what's going on. Litwick, level up. Evolve. I don't know what type of Pokemon this is. Oh! The Sinistee. I do want to catch one of those. Just tell me where they are. This looks like maybe it could be the place, because it kind of has a spooky feeling. I would love to give Litwick a chance, but at its current state, I cannot do that. So, fly. We just fought one of these last episode. Ah, oh, wow, now I'm paralyzed. Pantheon's level 36, wants to body slam. I guess it does a little bit more than Slash. I get a little recoil too, but well. Or some powerhouses. Sometimes you just gotta roll with it. Oh! Nice! Corsair is evolving. Nice. Orvanite. Welcome, buddy. And I got a steel typing to it, which is awesome. Worth the grind. Get him up there. Steel wing. Yeah, well, we can get some steel wing going. Let's get rid of Pluck. Alright. Awesome. So there's nothing else over here? Okay, what is this? Because it must be rare. I had to sneak up on it. And I don't want to kill it right away, so let's try and snipe it. Wow. Is it just a pre of whatever? Dang it. Oh man, we're kinda strong now. I guess I can do a status change on it. Maybe that'll help. I'm scared to even attack this thing. Sure, I want Thunderbolt. See what happens. I freaking killed it, dude. Oh, is it? Now we gotta find another one of those. I might have to send out a Litwick to do it. Well, let's keep our eye out. Let's go, buddy. It's your only time to shine. That's gonna hurt. Wow. Now it's freaking burned. Ugh. That put a number on it. Now it's burned it in a vortex, so hopefully. I just gotta start checking balls at it. Okay, what is this? Dark Fairy? It looks like... I'm curious. I feel like it's the pre-evolution of whatever else... other thing we caught. Let's see, where is it? We just gotta look. There's a lot of Pokemon in here to look through. Yeah, it must be. I mean, they look too way too similar, don't they? Huh. Oh, I guess that's cool. Shoot, nothing really exciting happened. Still not a whole lot to do in this forest, I guess. Let's get one more encounter before we leave, just to make sure that... Okay, yeah, it's the same shit. Yeah, so let's challenge this gym. What gym is this? Like the fairy type gym or what? I guess we might as well start it, you know? We only spent like 15 minutes-ish in the forest and didn't really have much to offer. So, answer questions and Pokemon battle. Fair enough. That's not just, that's weird. Worthy of the fairy type gym leader. Okay, well, let's see what's going on. Spritzy. We fought one of these before, haven't we? Oh, steel is super effective on it, okay. Which is nice because we just got there. I feel like we're kind of breezing through some of this stuff now. Oh, whoops. I just hit A by accident, but poison is fairy's weakness. And I don't have any. Alright, that's one trainer down. We're probably into like three, I'm guessing. Alright, who else you got? Teresa. A Swirlix. Don't know what that is. If Steel is super effective, then this might be a breeze. This Corviknight's honestly a beast. What was the previous trainer's name? You can't ask questions like that. How am I supposed to remember? How are you supposed to remember that? And the spelling was only like a couple letters different. Thank you for landing the attack. Gosh dang, Helioptile, Heliopop, I don't know. However you pronounce his name correctly, it's all 39, just evolve. If it doesn't evolve and I'm wasting my time, I'm gonna hate myself. Or if it evolves like level 50 or something like that. Oh my goodness. But then it'd be worth it, maybe. But it's getting up there and I'm starting to question all this stuff. Last trainer, potentially? Raise my attack, special attack raise. But I'm also confused. Landed the attack though. I hope you feel dumb. Gardevoir. Oh man, okay, we're getting a little bit serious now. What do I eat for breakfast every morning? What is that? What kind of question is that for a gym? Had nothing to do with anything, really. Oddness. Alright, come on. Is there any more trainers? Or is that it? Can that be it? That should be it. Let's challenge her real quick, see if. Hopefully this one goes better than the last gym. You don't look like you're up for this battle. Miss Opal. Don't want to hurt you. She said she's gonna have to show me and my Pokemon partner how to behave. Well, little does she know. I'm gonna teach her a thing or two. She has four Pokemon. Oh my gosh, a Weezing. The Galarian form. I don't know the new typing for it, but it's a fairy gem. So I can only imagine. Wonder what kind of moveset it has now. Their mustache and eyebrows look disgusting. Oh no, I get questions? During the... Oh, what? I get questions during the battle? My speed spell. What kind of crap is that? My attack's not getting hurt, and Corviknight should freeze through all this. Mawile. That's not fair, is it? I thought that was ground. Are you cheating? Got some iron defense going on. Yeah, I didn't think so. Rillaboom can come in a helpful way today. Favorite color? You're wearing pink. You got a purple scarf though. This game is crap. Why should I get? That's like they get a another move, basically. Okay, not ground. I honestly don't know what it's good against. What type is Mawile? A dart, maybe? Let's see, I tried grass, normal, steel. Let's try this. Crunch, maybe? I don't know. That's not working. Maw's a fairy steel. And I just had my energy drain. Speed fell. Oh, that has iron defense on, that's why it's screwing me over some stupid dude. Thank you. Tokus. Oh, thank you. Should we Dynamax early? Okay, we'll see how well this move does. Should, I do want to heal up. Before I Dynamax. Let's try and paralyze it. Heal up with Axew. I think Orb Knight back out. Dynamax stealing should be golden. As long as this one doesn't have any like secret double typing I don't know about. Okay, the giant freaking kick. That thing does look pretty terrifying. Nice. We did paralyze it. Okay, so she just wrecked me. Now it's my turn to Dynamax. And I can last longer in it than you can now. So a Nuzlocke and a gem with the Dynamaxing is gonna make it very difficult to do. I kinda wanna buy shield to do it with as well. Okay, you're paralyzed, so your Dynamax is wasted. Now look how big I am compared to you. That's five, guys. Three more to go. These gyms are so back-to-back, though, that, there's not a lot of leveling in it. So I'm gonna have to do some grinding at some point. like last episode or 2 episodes ago, whatever it was. She just told me, after I kicked her ass, that I wasn't gym leader Ready? That's a lot of crap. That is a lot of crap. Okay. She has upset me. Well, we are going to stop there for today. That was a roller coaster of an episode. Nothing really in the forest, and Opal just dissing us left and right. Peace out.